907. Today we're going to be continuing our walkthrough on Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Today we're going to be continuing the Let's Play. Anyway, hope you guys do enjoy the video. Remember to smash that like button if you are enjoying the Let's Play so far. And subscribe if you want to see more from me. Anyway, that being said, we'll get right into the gameplay.
Got movement on TRP 3 and 5. Confirm changes on those cargo ships. They're attacking the fleet. It'll be a massive.
At ease, Lieutenant! How many assets do I still have active in the area?
Scanning.
Stand by.
Connecting you now.
All signal teams, radio check.
Sentinel 2-2, radio check. Charlie Lima.
Sentinel 2-1, loud and clear.
So where the fuck are we supposed to be now?
Solid copy. Descend and hold position at the carrier. I'm en route.
Jesus.
Alice is trying to take control of the carrier's weapon systems. We need to get jammers on those rail guns and buy our technicians some time.
We've got enemy troops all over the carrier.
They're gonna try and take the ship's bridge. Let's move.
We won't let them get away with this. Contact by the jet!
Get to the rail gun and plant the jammer.
Thank you.
Mitchell, plant it now!
I don't need anyone breaking their neck. We need to get to the bridge. Lights out! Switch back to night!
Get
code Alpha. Oh, God. Sentinel
1. Put the herd on, soldier. We can't afford to lose another ship.
Copy that. Okay, linking in. I need you to target for me, Mitchell. Get on that terminal. Target that cargo ship. Hold steady on the cargo ship, Mitchell. Cargo ship is down. Switching to the second ship. Copy that, Kingpin.
Fucking hell. There's no turning back from this.
What happens next?
Next? Irons just murdered thousands of innocent people on U.S. soil. Next, we hunt him down. And we bury him.